Aylesbury United in the green and white hoops produced the performance of the round against 4th Division leaders Southend. Goalless for 80 minutes until this Glenn Donegal header. Donegal, who's 20, cost a club record fee of £15,000 from Northampton a few weeks ago. It was the kind of goal that deserves to win a cup tie, and it takes Aylesbury manager Trevor Gould one step nearer to going into the draw with brother Bobby's Wimbledon.